The hairs running for our fourth race in Trilly, 525 yards in trap one, Inishowski Patrick, two Millridge Lexi, three Sarge's Bullet, four Knock Two Ted, five Kane, four and six is Irramore Max. Well, we go for race number four and three traps well in the middle. Here comes four, then comes two, five, one and six. Into the opening bend they go, and two, three and four try and make the opening bend ahead of five and four. Skips on, miss the crowding at the first bend from five, then comes three, one, two and six. Stand back straight, they go, and trap four. Knock Two Ted going well at the halfway stage, leads by three lengths over five. Gather three lengths back to three as they come towards the final turn. They're well strung out here, four, five and three. About five lengths in advantage as four has turning for home and racing down towards the line. Trap four won't get caught here. Trap four wins the fourth from five. 5 and 3. Trap 4, Knock 2 Ted takes the fourth race in Trulli in a time of 28.99.